All right, let's see if anybody pops up. That's always fun to see who's ready. Well, Eric needs to pop up first, so. And I don't think, well, no, I don't think Eric went to, I don't think he went to work today. All right. And there's like about a 20-second delay.
Oh, okay.
All kind of bugs.
Yeah, I didn't think about bug spray.
All right. Got somebody showing up here. All right. Vicky Groudon is on. Hello, hello, everybody. Gonna start the 9th Come Monday concert. And Jim couldn't make it tonight. Of course, today's a holiday, so I'm sure he's at a barbecue or something like that. So it's just me tonight. Got Eric, my brother Eric's over there in Metairie all set up. I'm gonna have Melanie have to bring me some bug spray because there's gnats out here. That's if you see me stop playing and swatting gnats, you know what it is. Let's see what else here. I think that's all we really need. Let me do one other thing here. Let me put my advertisement where everybody can see it, because I was gonna have a shout out real quick. I'll just put it right here. Yeah. Good enough. I don't know if you can see that or not. Alright.
Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. Well, I've got my hush puppies on. I guess it never was meant for glitter rock and roll. And honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. But come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in the brown LA haze. Just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rental cars and westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation. Something you tried to explain. And darling, I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. But come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in that brown LA haze. Just want you back from my side. I can't help it, honey. You're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana, we said there'd be no room for doubt. I hope you're enjoying the scenery. I know it's pretty up there. We can go hiking on Tuesday. With you, I'd walk anywhere. California has warmed me quite thin. I can't wait to see you again. But come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in the brown LA haze. Just want you back by my side. I spent 4 lonely days in the brown LA haze. Just want you back by my side.
All right. All right. Thank you, Denise. I have a fan base of one and a half, because we got Callie here. Callie's a, what is Callie? A half.
She's a mutt.
Half mutt. Half mutt. So that's what we got here. So anyway, ninth come Monday concert. I just got a set. Jim couldn't make it tonight. Melanie's on her way. She's probably getting the chair here now. And we're gonna do some, I'm gonna do some new songs. This is a song, Eric, I hope you're hooked up right now. Because my brother Eric asked me to do this song, a Tom Petty song. He says, man, Dave, this would be a good song for you to do. It's right in your vocal range. Yeah, right. So I tried it. This Tom Petty, Free Falling, you know that one. And so anyway, I tried in the key that Tom Petty does it. I'm like, okay, Tom Petty's really good. So all I do is I had a little trick guitarist know is we can use the capo up. Or we can, you know, just do it in a lower key. So I'll do it in a lower key. All right, let's try this. All right, that's a little Tom Petty here. All right, we got a second person going up here. A good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses, boyfriend too. Come on, new neighbors, come on over. Melanie.
Dusty.
He goes crazy.
Yes.
Melanie, this is our new neighbors over here. I know Joey. I met Joey once. And Beth. Sorry, everybody over there at Metairie, listen to this. I'll go ahead and get started on the second verse here. I'm just kind of playing around here. We got some people showing up. It's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard. I'm a bad boy, cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. And I'm free falling. Yes, I'm free falling. Walking through the valley, they move west down Ventura Boulevard. All the bad boys are standing in the shadows. All the good girls are home with broken heart. And I'm free, free falling. And I'm free, free falling. Now I'm free falling. Free falling. Now I'm free falling. Wanna glide down over Mulholland. Wanna ride her name in the sky. Wanna free fall out into nothing. Gonna leave this world in a while. Yes, I'm free falling. Free falling, now I'm free falling. Second time I played that one. My brother had me request that one. I had to learn it last week. All right. All right, this is what I learned 2 days ago. It's an old one. You're going to like this one, Denise. And anybody, well, we're not that old, but this is from the 70s. You're actually a lot younger than me. I forgot about that.
Am I? Okay,
yes, indeed. Okay. Yeah. But you remember 70s songs pretty good. All right.
That's right. I remember Melanie turned 40.
Yeah.
The famous 40th birthday.
You sheltered me from harm, kept me warm. You gave my life to me, set me free. The finest years I ever knew were all the years I had with you, and I would give anything I own, give up my life, my heart, my home, and I would give anything I own just to have you back again. You taught me how to love, but it's up. You never said too much, but you still show the way, and I knew from watching you. Nobody else could ever know part of me that just can't go, and I would give everything I own, give up my life, my heart, my home, and I would give everything I own just to have you back again. Is there someone you know you're loving them so, but taking them all for granted? You may lose them one day, someone takes them away, and they don't hear the words you long to say. And I would give anything I own, I give up my life, my home. Oh, I would give everything, my home, just to have you back again, just to touch you once again.
All right, not bad for the third time playing it. Not too bad. All right, we're gonna switch guitars here because I'm gonna play my guitar that I learned on when I was 14, 15 years old, so it's 46 years old, something like that. So this guitar has been around for a while. All right, this is the old Epiphone. This is the old Epiphone here. Thank y'all for coming on out tonight. All right. Oh man,
look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. Oh man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. Oh man, look at my life, 24, there's so much more. Live alone in a paradise that makes me think of two. Love lost, such a cost. Give me things that don't get lost, like a coin that won't get tossed. Won't only you. Oh man, take a look at my life. I'm a lot like you. Why? To love me the whole day through. I won't look in my eyes, you can tell it's true. Lullabies, look in your eyes, run around in the same old town. Doesn't mean that much to me, doesn't mean that much to you. I've been first and last, look at how time goes past. But I'm all alone at last, growing lonely you. Oh man, take a look at my life, I'm a lot like you. Why? Someone to love me the whole day through. Why I'm looking by, you can tell it's true. Oh man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. Oh man,
Young there. That's from 72. So this guitar was a 74 Epiphone from Japan. So that was right. This is a vintage guitar just from that time period. So while I have this guitar on, I'll do another one.
I'm watching.
And this is another one by Bread. For some reason, I'm really getting into the Bread lately. All the David Gates.
Hey, have you ever tried really reaching out for the other side? I may be climbing your rainbows, but baby, here goes. Dreams there for those who sleep. Life is for us to keep. And if you're wondering what this song is leading to, I'd like to make it with you. Really think that we can make it, girl. Though you don't know me well, and every little thing only time will tell. If you believe the things that I do, then we'll see it through. Life can be short or long. Love can be right or if I chose the one I like to help me through, I'd like to make it with you. Really think that we can make it, girl. baby, you know that dreams there for those who sleep. Life is for us to keep. And if I chose the one I like to help me through, I'd like to make it with you. Really think that we could make it, girl? A little bread. That's 1970. That's even older than the last one I did. All right, we're gonna switch back guitars.
Put the antique up.
You'll get it by the time we get to the bottom.
Yeah. Oh yeah, same. Yeah. I thought that was Lola and Hayes, and then I looked close because I don't have my glasses on. So it's like,
yeah, they're very, yeah, very similar.
All right, hello everybody in Metairie. Got Metairie on the live here stream here. We've got about 15, 20 people in Metairie under a tent with a big TV set. Watching it live with their wine and all that stuff. All right, so anyway, everybody likes this song. It's a good little song everybody knows. My way into North Carolina, staring at the behind of God, I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking a bouquet of dogwood flowers. I'm hoping for Riley, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays a guitar and I pick a banjo now. North country winters keep on getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, I had to leave town. I ain't turning back to living that old life no more. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Oh, rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Walking to the south, had a rowing oak. Caught a trucker out of Philly and had a nice long tow. But he's heading west for the Cumberland Gap, Johnson City, Tennessee. Gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby call my name and know she's only one. A dying rally, at least I'll know I'm free. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me.
me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Oh, rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
All right, that's a good little song. Everybody likes that one. We're going to do one of my favorite Key West performers. I just learned this one. You're not going to know it, but I'm going to play it anyway. So I just like the song, so I'm going to play it. This is called Out Here Near the Edge, and it's a song about him traveling. He's a guitar player. His name's Scott Kirby. He owns a Smoking Tuna Saloon over at the end of Duval Street in Key West. And great musician, really good guitarist. He actually influenced me to get this type of guitar called a Faith guitar right out of England. And he's got some good songs. But this is about his travels. He lives in New Hampshire, but he has a place, you know, he has a place in Key West. And but he'll go to vineyards and play music there, and he'll be on a beach and play music there, play music at Key West. So anyway, this is a cute little song. It's called Out Here Near the Edge by Scott Kirby.
Sometimes I ride that old greyhound just to see what I could see. Sometimes I ride my BSA, that motor sounds so sweet. Sometimes I ride that mountain train to the rhythm of the rails. Sometimes I travel by the sea, wooden decks and sails. Some rise on the vineyard, sunset in the Keys, moonlight over Paris takes me to my knees. Drinking wine by the bottle up on the ledge, but I'm overgrown and to the bone out here near the edge. Sometimes I go by jitney. Sometimes I go by jet. Run my ass right out of gas, crushed and burned his head. Sometimes I row my dory to the ferry in the bay. Cross vineyard signs to echo time just to drink the fog away. Some rise on the vineyard, sunset in the Keys, moonlight over Paris takes me to my knees. Drinking wine by the bottle up on the ledge, but I'm overgrown into the bone out here near the edge. Hit the ground running on the night of my birthday. Breaks my thirst, I'll slide and first riding through the grave. Precious time I'll survive keeps me moving on. Roads and rails and moonlight sails where I do belong. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. Take my car. Sometimes I travel way too fast. Sometimes I go too far. Sometimes I ride those big blue waves and the dreams are out to reach. Sometimes I rode all night long just to crash right on this beach. Some rise on the vineyard, sunset in the Keys. Moonlight over Paris takes me to my knees. Drinking wine by the bottle up on the ledge, but I'm overgrown into the bone down here near the edge. I'm near the edge. Oh, near the edge.
All right. Y'all came just in time. That was a Key West song by Scott Kirby at the Smoke and Tuna Saloon. I think y'all been there before, maybe. Yeah, Scott Kirby owns that. That's a song he wrote called Out Near the Edge. I love that song. It has a little bit about vineyards and beaches and mountains and all that stuff. Super song. All right. Little Kenny Chesney. I'll be going to the beach next week, so no shoes, no shirt, no problem. I've been up to my neck, working 6 days a week, wearing holes in the soles of the shoes on my feet. Been dreaming of getting away since I don't know. Ain't no better time than now, Mexico. No shoes, no shirt, no problem. Blues, what blues? Yeah, I forgot them. The sun and the sand with the drink in my hand. But nobody. No shoes, no shirt, no problem. Problem. Want a towel on the chair in the sand by the sea. Want to look through my shades and see you there with me. Want to soak up life for a while, lay back home. No bars, no car, no stress, no dress clothes, no shoes, no shirt. No problem. Blues, what blues? Hey, I've got the sun and the sand, the drink in my hand. With nobody, no shoes, no shirt, no problem. Chesney there. Oh, thank y'all. All right. You got a watch party going on, though?
Yeah, I think I'll put it on my tab before I left.
Oh, she's got a watch party going on. All right, who likes Jimmy Buffett? All right, we'll do a little Pencil Thin Mustache. Everybody likes that one. Nice little ragtime type song. A sip of water here.
It wouldn't be water if you were Jimmy Buffett.
It would be here if you, yeah, that's right. Well, I'll start off with the first song, Jimmy Buffett, was Come Monday. Make new movies in old black and white. With happy ends and nobody fight. If you find yourself in that nostalgic rage, honey, jump right up and show your age. Wish I had a pencil thin mustache, the Boston black cat, a
two-toed Ricky Ricardo jacket in an autographed picture of Andy Devine. I remember being buck-toothed and skinny, writing fan letters to Sky Knees Spent. I wish I had a pencil-thin mustache, then I could solve some mysteries too. Then it's bandstand Disneyland, growing up fast, drinking on a fake ID. Yeah, I'm in the jungle, everyone's Moana, but only jazz musicians are smoking that marijuana. Wish I had a pencil-thin mustache, then I could solve some mysteries too. On the living room floor, so they'll send you off to college to gain a little knowledge, but all you want to do is learn how to score. I'm getting old, I don't wear underwear, I always go to church, someone stole my hair. I can go to the movies and see it all there just the way that it used to be. I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, the Boston Blackie kind, a two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. Oh, I'd be anybody I wanted to be, maybe Sway Barrel Flynn or the Sheik of Arabia. Oh, I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, then I could do some cruising too. Yeah, real cream, a little dabble do you, I could do some cruising too.
Little Jimmy Buffett song here. The reason I picked Jimmy Buffett, when I first got back into playing the guitar about 6-7 years ago, I was like, you know, my voice is just kind of a fair voice, and I said, well, I can definitely do Jimmy Buffett. And that's how it all started, you know. And then I finally realized, I said, you know what, I think I do sing a little better than Jimmy. He just has a lot more money than I have. Okay. And maybe a margarita machine or two. All right. We'll do a little country here now. Wouldn't be a good Coastal Gentleman concert without some country. So this is old time country. But anyway, anybody see Willie Nelson lately at one of the award shows? They kind of put him up there, and he'll sing one verse, and some gal will sing another verse, and. And the poor doll, and he's having a hard time breathing. I mean, he must be 90 years old. He's up there. So anyway, when he does die, he has a special request. They want to. He says, "Roll me up and smoke me when I die." So anyway, there's a cute little song.
Roll me up and smoke me when I die. If anyone don't like me, just look them in the eye. I didn't come here idly, don't sit around and cry. Just roll me up and smoke when I die. Now you won't see no sad and teary eyes when I get my wings and it's my time to fly. So call my friends and tell them there's a party, come on by. Just roll me up and smoke when I die. Roll me up and smoke me when I die. If anyone don't like it, just look them in the eye. When my friends ain't leaving, don't sit around and cry. Just roll me up and smoke. I go out, I've been there long enough. So sing, tell more jokes and dance and stuff. So just keep that music playing. That'll be as good as goodbye. Just roll me up and smoke when I die. Roll me up and smoke me when I die. if anyone know like me, just look them in the eye. I didn't come here rightly, don't sit around and cry. Just roll me up and smoke when I die. So take me out and build a roaring fire. Roll me in the flames for about an hour. Then take me out, twist me up, point me toward the sky. Just roll me up and smoke me when I die. Roll me up and smoke me when I die. If anyone like me, just look them in the eye. I didn't come here, I am the end. Don't sit around and cry. Just roll me up and smoke me when I die. Just roll me up and smoke me when I die.
All right. Good little fun little Willie Nelson. I'm going to slow it down a little bit here. Another Jimmy Buffett song. This is a song you're probably not going to be familiar with. This is what he wrote in 1984. So you got to think in the timeline. Margaritaville song came out in 78, as well as Changes in Latitude. And this one came out, and this came out in 84. And I heard it on the Jimmy Buffett station. I said, wow, I like this song. And it's called She's Going Out of My Mind. And kind of a cute little twist on the words there, and I just kind of like it. Will I talk to her picture and I stare at the wall and my friends come and offer their help? To my back they're afraid I'm losing it all. To my face they say I'm not myself. They name all the doctors they think I should see, but they don't understand it's not me. She's going out of my mind, showing all of the signs, and I thought our one of a kind. Now she's going out of my mind. The place that I kept her has suited her well, though it's not where she wanted to be. And up from that pedestal, I couldn't tell that she'd rather be down here with me. And she just tells me how we can relate, but she leaves out the part I can't take. She's going out of my mind, enjoying all of the sun, and I thought our love was one of a kind. Now she's going out of my mind. Tear in her eye as they drive me away,
And I turned to the doctors and said, she's going out of my mind. I'm showing all of the signs. And I thought our love was one of a kind. Now she's going out of my mind. Now she's going out of my mind. Now she's going out of my mind.
Good little song there. I like that. I think that song probably should have went somewhere at some time, but, you know, after doing Margaritaville, what are you going to do? Yeah. You know? I mean, now, do you know Jimmy Buffett never did win a Grammy until this song came out, and he didn't win it by himself. He won it with Alan Jackson. And I'm going to play that song right now, and you're going to know it as soon as I play it.
Sun is hot, that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. The workday passes like molasses in the wintertime, but it's July. Get paid by the hour, hold by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I love the call of something, I think I'll just call it a day. Tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30 and I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere. This lunch break is gonna take all afternoon, half the night, tomorrow morning. West vacation gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just feel the way. Oh, it's something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30 and I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere. Myself in the cab and be back to work before 2. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Jimmy Buffett do?
Sing it like this with a little twang, you know, get the twang going. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go inside. It's maybe 2:20.
Only 12:30 and I don't care. Tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30 and I don't care. I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere.
5:00 here in Pipestone.
Did anybody want to hear an original song written by David Broadbridge? Not really, but I'm going to do it anyway.
All right. This is a good little song. Well, I say it's good. I think it's good. This song is, as you know, a lot of the songs I play, I do a lot of James Taylor and, of course, Jimmy Buffett. I even do some Carole King, all that kind of stuff. I even do some Rolling Stones. And so anyway, when you hear these songs, these older songs, you kind of remember what you were doing. Oh, I was in high school. I was in college when I heard that song. So anyway, This song is called So Alive. These songs that fill my head, songs of love and how they're said. Country roads taking me back home. Come Monday, I won't be alone. Memories of times we had before. Music and friends, what we live for. Hear the song from 1975. Brings me back to when I was so alive. Carole King says it's too late. Liking pina coladas, making our escape. Jimmy Buffett's wasted again. James Taylor knows he's got a friend. Memories of times we had before. Music and friends, what we lived for. Hear the song from 1975. Brings me back to when I was so alive. Everyone's dancing in the moonlight. Bad Leroy Brown gets in a fight. Mick saw her at the reception. The secret agent man still has his deception. The best years of our lives have flittered away. And we loved and we listened day after day. I can still hear that song from 1975. And it brings me back to when I was so alive. Memories of times we had before. Music and friends, what we live for. Hear the song from 1975. Brings me back to when I was so alive. Brings me back to when I was so alive. Buy that on Amazon. Believe it or not. Another Jimmy Buffett here. See you later. All right. I went out on the sea for adventure. Expanded their view of the captain, the crew, like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have talked up many of mine. Dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I learned much from both of their styles. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. Now away in the near future,
southeast of this order, where you can shake the hand of the mango man as he greets you at the border. And the lady, she hails from Trinidad, the island of the spices. Soft for her meat, and that cinnamon sweet, and the rum is for all you good vices. We're gonna haul the sheet in as you ride in the wind, and that'll fall while this harness before us. Hear the bells ring as the tide drinking sings. It's the son of a gun of a chorus, that's right. So now where it all ends, I can't fathom, my friends. If I do, I might toss out my anchor. So I cruise along, always searching for songs. Not a lover, a thief, or a banger. Just a son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor. Son of a gun, blow the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. I'm just a son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor. Season my veins and my tradition remains. Just glad I don't live in a trailer. Son of a 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 sailor. All right. All right, we're going to do another Dave Broadbridge original from Key West song. For my Key West friends over in the back row over there, Susan and Keith in the back row there, I'm going to sing another Key West song for you guys. This is one that I wrote. Maybe you'll recognize some of the stuff in it. The trade winds are blowing across that flat blue sea. I look into your eyes as we sit beneath that palm tree. Cruise ships are arriving as we bike down that tree. Having lunch from a food truck can't be beat. Just a week here in paradise, we escape once a year. Coconuts over the headstones and sitting at the dock with an ice cold beer. Just a week here in paradise, where the fishing is just for fun. Whoa, hanging out in Key West till the week is done. Breakfast at the blue heaven, where the chickens are at your feet. Boxing matches in the old days with Hemingway as a referee. Biking past picket fences to that unique cemetery. And Pepe's has the best key lime pie recipe. Just a week here in paradise, we escape once a year. Coconuts over the headstone, and sitting at the dock with a nice cold beer. Just a week here in paradise, where the fishing is just for fun. Oh, hanging out in Key West until the week is done. Writers and poets lived here so so long ago. The spirit still fills the air. You can feel it as the trade winds blow. Just a week here in paradise, we escape once a year. Coconuts over the headstone and sitting at the dock with a nice cold beer. Just a week here in paradise where the fishing is just for fun. Oh, hanging out in Key West until the week is done. Is done. All right. Just a week here in paradise. Love that song too, even though it's my own song.
A little biased to it, you know? All right. Let's see here. Now we'll do a little Carole King.
Just to pass the time. There's something wrong here, there can be no denying. One of us is changing, and maybe we stop trying. Guess it's too late, baby, now it's too late. Though we really did try to make it. Something inside has died. Can't fake it, no. It used to be so easy living here with you. You were light and breezy and I knew just what to do. Now you look so unhappy and I feel like a fool. It's too late, baby. Though we really did try to make it, something inside has died and I can't hide and I just can't fake it. Oh, no, 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 no. Be good times again for me and you. We just can't stay together, don't you feel it too? Still I'm glad for what we had and how I once loved you. Yes, too late, baby, now it's too late. Though we really did try to make it. Something inside has died and I can't hide and I just can't.
To the 20 so minutes here before it gets too dark here, but we'll do another Jimmy Buffett.
How's that sound?
It's for all you pirates out there. This pirate already was past 60, so Jimmy Buffett wrote this in 74, and he was a young man back then, and now he's 73, and I'm 61, so I'm way past a pirate makes 40, so looking at 40, I should say. Oh,
one of my most requested songs here. Mother, Mother Ocean, why I've heard you call, I wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all, you've seen it all. Watch the man who rode you switch from sail to steam, and in your belly you can hold the treasure you have ever seen. Most of dreams, most of dreams. Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. The cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate. I'm robbing too late. I'm robbing too late. And I've done a bit of smuggling, I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy my ass. Did it away so fast, never meant to last, never meant to last. And I have been drunk now for over 2 weeks. I passed out and I rallied and I sprung a few leaks. But I gotta stop wishing, I gotta go fishing. I'm down the rock bottom again, just a few friends. Just a few friends. Not good for women, live with several a while. Though I ran them away, they come back one day. They still could manage a smile. Just takes a while, just takes a while. Mother, Mother Ocean, after all these years I've my occupation, the hazard being my occupation, just not around. Feel like I'm drowned. I won't wear brown. Feel like I'm drowned. Gone ahead of town. Looks at 40. Thank you very much. All right, another Jimmy Buffett. Well, that last one, we'll do another Jimmy Buffett, another ragtime style song that he did. Bye, see you later. I think I heard that one. Goodbye. Goodbye and come back again. Goodbye and come back again. Hope I see you real soon. Goodbye and come back again. All right. I don't know what got into me there. It's called Frank and Lola. We're almost going to Pensacola, but not quite, because Pensacola, Florida won't let the slime ball Louisiana people in. We had to cancel our condo that we had for almost a year. No, we had about seven months.
December.
December. Pre-COVID. Yeah. And now they won't let us get it. So we had to cancel that. So Alabama said, come on in. So we're going next week to Alabama. So we're not going to Pensacola, but we're, you know, we were really going to Perdido, but, you know, this song doesn't have Perdido in it, so.
We slurped a dozen each, bought a bunch of popcorn from the fat man at the dock. Baby, turn back the pages, oh, turn round your clock. Lola loves Frank, Frankie loves Lola. On the second honeymoon in Pensacola, try and find a little private, try and find a little private, try and find a little privacy. Said, go.
All right, now for the Memorial Day song for today. It's a Zac Brown song. And I hope everybody had a good Memorial Day. Of course, Memorial Day is for servicemen and women who actually died, okay? And this song here is called Chicken Fried by Zac Brown. A lot of people think, oh, Chicken Fried is just a country song, whatever. But in the bridge, and I'll read the bridge, you're gonna hear it when I sing it. It says, I thank God for my life, for the stars and stripes. May freedom forever fly, let it ring. Salute the ones that died, the ones that gave their lives, so we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love. So, I mean, this is a perfect song for that. So we're going to do a little bit of Chicken Fried by Zac Brown.
Know I like my chicken fried, cold beer on a Monday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio out. Well, I was raised up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine, and and that's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pie, and the homemade wine, where the peaches grow. In my house, it's not much to talk about, but it's filled with love that's grown in the southern ground, like a little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on a Monday night, pair of jeans, a bed just right. The radio up, love to see the sun rise. See the love in my woman's eyes. Feel the touch of a precious child. Oh, mother's love. It's funny how it's the little things in life that mean the most. Not where you live, or what you drive, or the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign on a peace of mind, this I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me, raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on a Monday night, pair of jeans that fit just right. Radio up, love to see the sunrise. See the love in my woman's eyes. Feel the touch of a precious child. I thank God for my life and for the stars and stripes. May freedom forever fly. Let it ring. Salute the ones that died, the ones that gave their lives, so we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love, like our chicken fried. Cold beer on a Monday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right. Radio up, love to see the sunrise. See the love in my woman's eyes. Feel the touch of a precious child. The mother's love and a little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on a Monday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio up, see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child, oh mother's love. All right, thank you all very much. And see, now I think I only have, I'm going to do last two songs here, and this next song is another Key West song that I wrote, and I'll just do that one. As you know, I've got a lot of Key West songs. A little bit of twinkle there. And this is just a culmination of a couple of our trips maybe put together. This is called Island Sun. Also found on Amazon. Stepped out on that ferry, leaving Fort Myers Beach. Me and my family, with two bags of luggage each. We rode that boat for 3 hours long. Watched a movie and had some lunch while I wrote this song. The seas were calm, flying past those mangrove trees. Dark skies ahead, even though there was no breeze. Pulling into Key West with the rain pouring down. It rained for an hour till we could get to our room downtown. And the skies parted and the sun began to shine. The island sun dried up the ground along that shoreline. Glad to be at the end of A1A. We're having fun in the island sun in old Key West today. On Caroline Street we walked, through ankle-deep water. I was leading the pack with my wife and two daughters. We didn't see a woman going crazy on Caroline Street. Just a drunk old man talking to a tree in the heat. At the bed and breakfast, happy hour was going on. Two men in the pool, and their names were Jim and John. We changed into our dry clothes, and we headed to Duval. The lobster fest in full gear, the sunset was a large orange ball. And the skies parted, and the sun began to sink. Sailboats and jugglers and cats in a ring. I'm glad to be at the end of A1A. We're having fun in the island sun in old Key West today. At dusk, we stroll to the smoking tuna. We all ate lobsters and we listened to a crooner. He said he owned the place and leaving soon for New Hampshire again. He sang a couple of songs, including one about the rain. We moved on towards that most southern point. We stopped at a wine bar, a real snazzy joint. We had a flight of wine, a good vintage, no doubt. A Cuban hit on my daughter. The girl bartender threw him out. And the skies parted and the sun began to rise. I could smell the coffee and hear those guests socialize. I'm glad to be at the end of A1A. We're having fun in the island sun in old Key West today. We're having fun in the island sun in old Key West today. All right. All right, y'all. I'm going to finish it up with the Rolling Stones, and we're going to be out of here. That was called Island Sun, if you ever want to look that up. Just look up David Broadbridge Island Sun on Google and you'll find it. It's actually free. You don't have to buy it. So here we go. Thank you all, everybody, for coming out. I should start playing publicly again. This is kind of public, but like at restaurants and bar rooms, the Abita Brewery, actually where they brew the beer here. I talked with the manager there, and she's going to have me as soon as possible. Usually it's going to be a Sunday from 12 noon to 3. There'll be a food truck. So that'll be coming up probably in June. We'll probably do one in June. So we'll just have to see when they'll let loose on that kind of stuff. Let's see. Also, over in Bay St. Louis, the Parrot Head Bar, maybe next month. They said they might have music, and they said they're going to have me come over there. And then the Whiskey Bar over in Past Christian, that's another possibility. And then we might throw a Wednesday Tap Room maybe in there. I got to talk to Steve and see if everything's kind of slow. So anyway, that's my plug. You can sing along if you know this one. At the reception, a glass of wine was in her hand. I knew she would meet her connection. At her feet was a footloose man. No, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. Always get what you want. If you try sometime, you find you get what you need. Drugstore to get your prescription filled. I was standing in line with Mr. Jimmy, and man, you know, he did look pretty ill. And I said to him, you can't always get what you want. No, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. If you try sometime, you find you get what you need. We decided we would have a soda, my favorite flavor, cherry red. Sung my song to Mr. Jimmy, and he said one word to me, and that was dead. And I said to him, you can't always get what you want. Oh, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. If you try sometime, you might find get what you need. And I went down to the demonstration to get my fair share of abuse, singing we're gonna vent our frustration, 'cause if we don't, we're gonna blow that 50 amp fuse. Get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, you might find you get what you need. All right, y'all, thanks for coming out tonight. Coastal gentlemen here. What you want, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try some time, you might find you get what you need. Y'all, thank y'all for coming out. Bugs are coming out now. And signing off, Facebook time here. All right, y'all. Good seeing y'all.